Youth activist Roshan Nasirli, who was arrested for 15 days because of participating in the protest that was held by Azadlık Blok in front of Sabir Garden on 19 June, was released 3 days earlier on the 1 July under the decision of the Baku Appellate Court. Nasirli told Objective TV that the Baku Appellate Court issued the decision because of the anniversary of his mother's death on the 1 of July. The youth activist noted that when he was taken from the police department 8 to the Sabiha District Court, after he was detained during the protest action, he suffered physical abuse from an incident that happened between him and deputy chief of the Baku Police Department, Mayor General Yashar Aliyev. On the 19th of June, Ombudsman Administration employees met Roshan Nasirli in the administrative detention station of Baku City Chief Police Department and revealed injuries on his face and body. Ombudsman Elmira Suleymanova appealed to the Prosecutor General and Minister of Internal Affairs and asked them to investigate the incident. Roshan Nasirli emphasized that he will file a lawsuit in the court against Yashar Aliyev and other police employees because he was subjected to harassment and abuse.